all right now. Baby, I had a Coca-Cola bottle shake. Fine like brown liquor. When I was 8, I started my period. When I was 12, I wore a 44 double D bra. Cone shaped like Patty LaBelle.
Cancer on my liver and my kidney.
Did I deserve to die? Y'all look good.
Sugar babe, the matriarch, the spark.
I got a titty pump. Everybody in their mama had titties set for me. On both sides. You know, the big titty committee. They leave a shadow on the floor.
What you say? Titty father back. You must have never cleaned no house for a living.
I can hear Jesus talking and singing to me. And all I do is get down on my knees in the midnight hour. And I can hear him saying, "Ease, O Mabel-Marie, walk through the valley of the shadow of death. Mabel-Marie will feel no evil, for thou art with Mabel-Marie."
If you had been here, I wouldn't be dying.
Shit.
Mabel-Marie would dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Amen. Amen.
Amen. They got the glass plates. They put your titty on it, and that machine go, just you think that's enough? And you wanna move, but baby, use the top model. You can't move, you done messed up the picture. It might be nothing, but I tell you what, if you don't go back, you won't know. So take your ass to the doctor. Now I'm cussing, it's time to go.
Her and her mama, they tied it in rum in the Bahamas. Her and her grandmama, like Shakespeare in drama. I wanna give you an invitation to the realest relationship a person could ever have, without a dad always being in the picture. Unconditional love at all times, especially through the